ప్రమాదకరమైన రేడియో ధార్మిక పదార్థం CS137 మిస్సింగ్ కేసును పోలీసులు ఛేదించారు. రాజమండ్రిలోని ఓఎన్జీసీ బేస్ కాంప్లెక్స్ నుంచి రేడియో ధార్మిక పదార్థం వారం క్రితం చోరీకి గురైంది. దీంతో ఓఎన్జీసీ అధికారులు పోలీసులకు ఫిర్యాదు చేశారు. దీనిపై విచారణ జరిపిన పోలీసులు కృష్ణా జిల్లా కలిదిండిలోని పాత ఇనుప సామాగ్రి దుకాణాల్లో పరికరాన్ని గుర్తించారు. CS137 ప్రస్తుతం సేఫ్గానే ఉందని రాజమండ్రి అర్బన్ ఎస్పీ షిమోగి తెలిపారు.
Basically, because all of you are aware that one radioactive substance was missing from ONGC base. So today evening, around 4 p.m., our CCS staff, Varaprasad, Inspector, B.V. Rao, Two Town Inspector Mukteshwar Rao, along with constables, that particular substance was traced at Kalidindi. That radioactive substance is available in that container. And now we are, with safe handling, we are planning to transport back that container from Kalidindi to ONGC. So basically, why we call this press conference? Because so many rumors, so many things are in public domain. So now we are informing that nothing to worry. Already that container is traced, substance is also traced, and NDRF team, that ONGC, this RSOs, our staff, all are there. They are taking care. And after all procedure and formalities will be over, then it will be sent back to their base in safe custody. For that purpose only, with this delay only, we call you. So sorry for disturbing all. Not suspect and other things. Now this investigation is under progress. So we will have one big press conference with that purpose. This press conference only for informing you that that material is traced. And there is no need to panic. There is no need for any type of problem. That material is placed, rolled. And this is only for informing you that already it is traced. So there is nothing to worry. How it is reached there and who is the culprit, we will inform once this all things will be clear to us. So that is under progress. That I am saying, it is under investigation. We are also... Just it is immediate and preliminary information.
For can you tell me from whom you have seized it?
That is from a scrap, some scrap yard is there. It is from a scrap yard only. We seized that thing. So investigation is under progress. So immediately I am not able to say all these things. Once it will be over, we will immediately call you and we will inform you that thing. DRF is for any type of disaster management purpose. So it is always with, will be with us only because it's a radioactive substance. So always that is a state or the government side, immediately they send NDRF so that if any casualty, any problem, they should be readily available, standby purpose.